The value chain. Value chain is a combination of 9 strategically important activities that define a firm's ability to design, produce, market, deliver, and support products or services. Simply put, a value chain refers to the activities that add value to a firm's final products or services. What to know? Value chain refers to a tool for identifying ways a firm creates customer value. Value chains are made up of primary and support activities. A firm's focus should be on how well it creates value in the customer's eyes. Customer value, what a customer thinks it is, generally based on a cost benefit. Values equal benefits, less costs. Primary activities include logistics, shipping and transportation, operations, marketing and sales. Support activities include purchasing, technology development, human resource management, infrastructure including management, finance, accounting, and legal. Value creation involves performing activities that create value in the eyes of the customer in the production of goods and services. Examples might include cutting a piece of wood, then turning it into a picture frame. Final thought, a value chain refers to the activities that add value to a firm's final products or services. Summary of key points. Value chain refers to a tool for identifying ways a firm creates customer value. Value chains are made up of primary and support activities. A firm's focus should be on how well it creates value in the customer's eyes. Way oversimplified. Simplifying complexity.